black people don't know how much horses cost. Ask a black person, I'm running down my 7,000, 4,000. I told the black person once, yo, you know horses can cost up to $1 million? Really, yo? Why don't you just buy a car? You know the crazy thing? You know the crazy shit, right? You know the crazy shit? If black people actually knew how much horses cost, lobola would be a totally different game. Right? You'll be there with your cows, they'll be like, ah, in this house we'll deal with horses exclusively. Just amahashi. Don't come here with cows. It's like a chicken in this house.